good logs out of that. Got two 10 footers and one that's 9'3". So those will definitely be going on the sawmill here soon. And catch you guys later.